Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube video, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, give it a big thumbs up if you like it, don't forget to comment down below what your favourite type of slime is, and press the notification bell so you won't miss another one of my videos, and share this video if you want to. So today I'm going to show you all my slimes, and this is one is my favourite! Oh my gosh. So it's nice and fluffy. It's like the fluffiest slime I've ever felt or made. Let me just pour it out. Like, look at that. You can't see it, I don't think. But look. Oh. It's so nice and fluffy and yeah. Just not probably. I didn't think you saw that. Okay, random face pulling time. Okay, what is your favorite emoji? Okay. Bubbles. Well, that was kind of good, but I don't think you saw that. I'm not sure. But yeah, that one's. So this is the poke. And yeah. Then I have another one here. Bright orange one. Sorry if you see any hairs in any of my slimes because they're from my cats or me. Maybe my mum though. Has a hair. But yeah, this one's not as good. This is that one. And I'm gonna try and make a couple because it's a bit too stiff for that. I'm only going to show you the good ones. So I have this one, which is a fun house. It has mini peg foam shapes, googly eyes, sequins, and pom-poms, and lots of glitter in. Wow. That's a lot to say. Woo! That was a lot to say, boy. But yeah, that one was kind of spiky. And I have this one, which I named Unicorn. I might add something to this. Oh, yes, I need to add glue to this one. Sorry, these are mainly quite small. Sorry, guys. Yeah, there's that one. Click. But yeah. Sorry, guys. I'm actually baking something in a minute. We're baking a chocolate pastry with a chocolate sauce with caramel sauce. They're tarts and they look so good. This one's a good one. This one's a small one. Ooh. I will do a proper one. If I'm properly. Because I am rushing at the minute. This is not how I usually play the slime. It's not coming out. I have this stupid glue bottle that, like... That's really sticky now. But it's better. Yeah. Okay, guys, don't get slime in your hair. That's just. Quick test. So there's that one. I'm only showing the good ones, I have way more. The good one is at, like, close to me, there's one over to the downstairs. This is a green one, which I named Peppermint. Oh, my kitchen's is back there, can you see? Sorry. Can you see that? Kind of. Not sure. When I'm singing time, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. It's raining tacos from out of the sky. Ooh, do you guys do your voices? Let's sing. I used to rule the world. See your eyes when I gave the world. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to run. And there's this pink one. It's really small, but it's still good. Click test. Not that loud, because it's small. Seized with eyes when I gave the word. So there's that one. It looks like chewed a chewing gum. I'll make it not look like it's chewed chewing gum. That still kind of does, or it looks like intestines or a heart. I don't know. This one I made nice one with lots of foam beads on the bottom to make. I don't have foam beads in on it. Also has blue glitter. I put pink and blue paint in this, hoping it will make purple. My friends did, but nope. It made blue. Okay, poke test. Quite good. This is my second favourite. Bubbles, bubbles, hopefully it makes one bubble, bubble. I'm gonna do it this way. Oh, kind of, that was like a really fat bubble. I can't do it. Sorry, I'm racing through this. I think
your mom.
Okay, then there's this green one. Dark green sort of camouflage colour. Flip test. And it can't do bubbles, but yeah. Sorry guys. If you'd like me to do a proper one, comment down below. Comment down below what your favourite type of slime is. Why not? Next is this one. A nice lilac-y colour. Nice and glossy. But I didn't add anything else to this. So yeah. This has accidental glitter in. The colour might not be the same. Focus. 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 It's not focusing. Focus. Focus. It's kind of focusing. But yeah, the sound clicks. Sounds like hair gel slime or something. And then I have this one, which I call Disco Ball. Almost done, guys. Almost done. It's got lots of silver glitter and it's a nice peachy colour. I actually used orange, which is fascinating. Just a tiny bit of orange. So, the glitter ran out before I could fill it completely. But it still looks shiny and glittery and like a disco ball, kind of. So, yeah. I don't really mind, but... Ooh! Flip test. This one sounds like hair gel slime as well. See, surprise when I gave the word. There's that one. This one is tiny. Sorry, I really wish I could go silver, but I'm not going to show you the store-bought ones, because, you know, I want to be quick, and yeah, the store-bought ones aren't that good. Sorry, I'm spitting all that. And then I literally just put them randomly and then put stuff on top of each other if I need to. And yeah. Show you this one. It's my favorite one. Again, I've already showed you this one, but I just want to show you it again. I also would love to thank you because without you, I couldn't have achieved to be a YouTuber, sort of. Like, I didn't have the bravery. I was a bit too shy, and then ever since I started YouTube, I've been a lot more crazy. But I couldn't have done that without your support. So, thank you.